gets so cold that the lake turns to glass. Oh, where do the ducks go? Is all I ask. And what do the fish do? Are they frozen in? And when it gets so dark that the ants cannot see, oh, how do they find their way to their homes underneath? And where do the birds sleep? Where do they all go? Do they all have houses in the clouds? Oh, I don't know. So I'll go ask the wise eye, go ask him, he might know all the answers to all of the things that I've wanted to know, like how does the bus go? How to cut up all my fingers and toes, and how do I stop my mind going places I don't want it to go? And when the morning light melts the ice upon my window pane, I wonder how long it will take for the sunlight to evaporate. If flowers on the back fence, if I watch them, will they bloom? When the day is fading and the trees are bathed in gold, and the sun goes to sleep behind the hill as I've been told, if I listen closely, will I hear its sighing breath? Will it rise again in the morning?